Hey guys, Mike from LA1 here. Welcome back to the network, and I'm back. Hope you guys enjoyed the tram ride I posted. But today, it's round two of Haunted Mansion Holiday. And I have a fast-ass set for Splashdown that I'll be posted. I'll film it after this, and it'll be posted a lot later.
Like you normally would do.
But this time, I'm going to add my own perspective. I'm not using the Halloween teaser voice that I did in the last that I posted last Friday. So, and I'm happy to report, because of the low crowd today, to get in, to scan the passes thing, a lot shorter today. So, it's going to be pretty easy to get in today. It should be barely easy. So, it's going to make things a little bit easier. So, let's see what happens once again, when Halloween creates Christmas. So I can see that awesome gingerbread house again. And no.
There are four machines for Fast Pass coming up.
There we go. Yay! 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 Right, making it very easy. Making Christmas, it's so fun. It's ours this time, and who can be surprised? It's ours this time.
Until the end.
All right. This is my Haunted Mansion Holiday of old. You know, we just walk straight up like we normally would. There's the train, which all we're going to start doing the At Night series very soon once my hours get lighter again. All right. All we gotta do now is just wait for a line to reset here in the road. We'll be right back. All right, the line has everything. Which means now, let the scanning recommence. I knew it. There was no way we were going to get it on the one try. I knew there was no way. Yeah.
All right, it should be ready momentarily. All right.
I need
burnt
cheese Disney.
Thank goodness, I have a... Last ride of the day will likely be Splash Mountain, so... All right.
Just to see how Jack has wrecked this house. Bring it on in.
You know what shirt I'm wearing? If you feed a boo, I'm wearing Roman Reigns. Here we go. There's no earthly way of knowing which direction.
It was a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you were about to be told began with the holiday worlds of old. I know you're curious to see what's inside. It's what happens when two holidays collide.
Okay, let's try not to get trampled.
Sorry,
it's time for our holiday tale to begin. There's no turning back now. Please, come all the way in. Our holiday tale is a tale that's quite charming. But during this season, it's sometimes alarming. So relax and reflect. Feel free to take pause while we tell you a tale about dear Sandy.
Mom, we gotta scoot
all the way back.
Ladies and gentlemen, to see how Jack has turned Halloween Town into Christmas Town, please drag your bodies away from the walls towards the dead center of the room.
Here we go. Go, and thank you for giving me the content ID claim.
Was the nightmare before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care. When opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
One of the few things that has survived here since opening day. Oh, it's gonna be
handiwork scattered around. This year he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But when
Halloween creates Christmas, you might see a few claws.
The dark carriage will take you away. Sit back and rest.
Hey, fellas.
In the Christmas sleigh.
Hero.
Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more. We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store.
La 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 la. La 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 la. Kick out the Santa Claus. La 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 la. Hey, no blasting this, you stupid idiot. Sound.
love to fucking not associate with those two dimwits. Alright, we're getting close to boarding our doom buggies for this holiday season.
Oh my God.
continue our holiday tour in no time at all.
No way! This could have been more perfect!
We will continue your holiday tour momentarily.
I knew that thing was on auto. Okay, let's try it again. Let's be sure.
We will continue our holiday tour in no time at all.
Unbelievable. See ya, Hattie. I can't believe that. One of a million chance. Oh my God. I got stuck in front of the hat box ghost. Oh my God. That's not going to happen again. For another 2 years. That's Aaron the comic right here.
Christmas time! Welcome to my Christmas delight!
Hi, Sally. For today, hit the subscribe button, follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook, follow me on Instagram when I finally get it posted. Thank you guys so much for joining me on this very brief day. All I got left to say is thanks for watching. Have a good day, everyone.